in finishing with this song, I really want to say a very big thank you to you. I know it's not so warm out there, but you're still here, and I really appreciate it. It's been an absolute privilege to sing my songs here for you tonight. So thanks a million. Safe home and God bless, and I hope I see you again soon. A daffodil is born and rises in the spring. It opens out its beauty to hear the crickets sing. But as quick as it does grow, it decays away so soon. Before the summer sunshine has reached its golden noon, before the summer sunshine has reached its golden noon. The stream it does rise from the mountain so tall, it swells into a river and gently it does fall. It meanders through valley, through city and through town. But in the boundless ocean, this river it is drowned. I'm the boundless ocean, this river it is drowned. On the sea the winds do rage, and the waves grow so high, whitening the surface as they reach up to the sky. But soon the waves grow gentle, no longer do they roar, as they make their lonesome passageway up to the pebbled shore. As they make their lonesome passageway up to the pebbled shore. If I was like the daffodil, so fair upon the ground, or like the winding river with its sweet and mellow sound, like a wave up to the shore, like a river into the sea, I would lay down in my resting place, contented there to be. I'd lay down in my resting place, and contented I would be. Thank you very much.